story of India depends on its success in the science and technology sector. There is a need to transform the landscape of Indian science, technology and innovation. My motto for the young scientists is, this country is, innovate, patent, produce and prosper. These four steps will lead our country towards faster development. If we innovate, we will patent, and that in turn, we will make our production smoother. And when we take these products to the people of our country, I'm sure they will prosper. Innovation for the people and by the people is the direction of our new India.